Hello friends, good evening to all. Yeah, friends, as you have witnessed the India versus Bangladesh first T20, I would like to have some few points with you that what let India down majorly. First thing was our batting. Batting was wrong because we are having the batsman till 8th. Means you are playing Washington Sundar. Okay? You don't want Manish Pandey, but you are playing Washington Sundar. You are keeping a good fielder outside, but I don't. That's not my major point. But I am worried about the intent in the batting. Like Shikhar Dhawan played very nicely. Rohit Sharma unfortunately became out, and Rahul was good initially. He became out, and Iyer tried to hit something and he became out. Then we started to play defensively, and at the last again we did something. But in the between the gaps, I guess we forgot to do fearless batting. Point number one. Point number two was Rishabh Pant. I am not talking about his weakness or anything. He actually played very well. Maybe his strike rate is low. He had a very nice partnership. That's a positive for us. But the position where he is keeping, right, that is really bad because when you are like this, like you are not in the middle stump, you can't guess the DRS reviews for LBWs for players like Chahal, because Chahal has so many googlies and flippers, whereas compared to MS Dhoni, he only goes to leg stump side, means off stump side. I'm sorry, so that he can see if he's bowling Kuldeep, he'll go to adjustments, various adjustments that Rishabh should involve himself while he does practice only. Whenever he practices, he need to do the same things, and maybe the coach and support staff will discuss the same thing. And number three was about bowling. Bowling, Khalil should not be blamed, guys, because actually this is the time where we don't have our best two T20 bowlers. We are missing them. One is always evergreen Jasprit Bumrah. One more is Bhuvneshwar Kumar, extraordinary knuckle ball specialist. When you don't have these two people, I guess you need to go for either Basil Thampi, Navdeep Saini, or one more Yorker King. Like how Bangladesh has Mustafizur Rahman, New Zealand has Trent Boult, Mitchell Starc. For Australia, the services in the depth, that was very important, guys. And number four was, I guess, the intent in the fielding was not satisfying. Like India has already given them. What if you hit 149? Why did Dhoni didn't win when he was a captain? Even if you have 75, you can defend it easily. But the intent was lacking. That was very much, but hats off to Bangladesh. See, the confidence, the courage, what they taken. Today I have done this mistake, that game I have done this mistake, this game I need to learn to do that mistake. Very much important in cricket. And hats off to them. What are innings they have played? Excellent. And fielding, Indian fielding was not correct, because when you have wanted Manish Pandey to be in the substitutes, means come in the field, he was one of the best fielders. Why didn't you didn't make him place there when Krunal Pandya was there? I'm not telling discouraging Krunal, but I guess Manish should have been there. He is extraordinary fielder. When you're bowling, like making him to play the sweep shot, he will play the sweep shot only continuously. And these were the various issues, but Indian team should have concentrated. Maybe, hopefully, we can choke them in the next game. Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Have a nice day. Bye. Cheers.